Fire has destroyed a landmark family-owned restaurant in Placer County. The fire burned for hours at 70-year-old Giovanni's in Shady Glen. The fire broke out about 10:30 last night at the restaurant located in Colfax. It's along highways 40 and 174. KCRA3's Sharakina Shams now with why firefighters couldn't put it out sooner.
After 20 minutes inside this burning building, firefighters realized they had to get out.
Just heart-wrenching when you cannot save someone's job, someone's property.
Colfax residents, too, watched it burn, some in disbelief.
Sick. Sad. But sick.
Firefighters say the structure was weak and the basement full of obstacles. So rather than risk firefighters' lives, they just sprayed water from outside the building and knocked down walls as Giovanni's restaurant burned for 7 hours.
We get into firefighting not to lose but to win, and it was heart-wrenching to watch this go down the way it did.
I not only worked here, people used to come here and dance and have a good time, you know, and it was always so fun.
Firefighters say a restaurant employee headed to the back smoking deck for a break last night noticed flames coming from that part of the restaurant. They say they know that's where the fire started. Was it somebody's cigarette that started it? That's what they don't know. They say it's still under investigation. An estimated 20 people who worked here are now without jobs, the community without a landmark. Giovanni's had been here since 1941.
Family place. People would have their birthdays here and anniversary parties, and it's a big loss to Colfax.
In Colfax, Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.
Shara mentioned Giovanni's have been owned by the same family for 70 years, the Pinelli family of Colfax. So far, we have not been able to reach them for any comment or as to whether they'll rebuild.